everyone, welcome back to SatSukhArt. I have taken this image just for the reference purpose. The intent is to take a reference and not copy. I'm making this very light just to get an idea of spacing. The base color is a good practice for creating a painting, and I'm using beige color for the base. Mostly people use burnt sienna and yellow or ochre. You can use any of them, and you can make drawing even after the base color. Let's start coloring. Before coloring, just observe the reference image carefully. See the different shades and apply it on the canvas. We are not going to paint in detail in first step. This is just to create first basic layer that will lead you to the detailed work. Before starting detailing of the painting, have faith in yourself that you are going to complete this with patience. During the painting, you will learn so many things by yourself. I always tell my students, patience is the most important attribute. You need to layer your work step by step until you get the desired result. So let's start and keep watching the full process, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. I will mention at the end about the colors that I am using. If you have any questions, please comment in the below section and follow me on Instagram, like my page on Facebook, that is SatSukhArt. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.